subscribe to this channel.
He wants us to get to 200.
Whoa.
So we're at Blackpool again. We've not been for a while, have we? The last time we came was the end of May, I think it was.
It feels like it's my first time coming to Blackpool as a 10-year-old.
Oh yeah, it's been a while. Oh, I can see Icon going round testing. So today we've not got anything in mind. It's just me and Jake today. I'm going to come probably next week with just me and Jamie. We might treat ourselves to Enso.
Just like you did Jamie.
We might talk about things that are still closed, but I'm not going to go over that too much because we've done that before. We've just come to enjoy ourselves. So if you've not subscribed, please subscribe to the channel.
We beg.
And please, like, we beg. We beg, yeah. I want to try and hit like 200 subscribers by the end of the season. And we're already at 175, so we're getting there.
So
we're getting there.
175?
Just a small channel. But yeah, I think there's some staggered openings, so we'll see what happens today. It's going to be a nice day, so we'll have a look around.
I'm scared.
Revolution. We waited for it to open at 10:30. There's a lot of staggered open times, like 10:30. Big ones. I've not even seen big one go around yet. It's not windy or anything, so we must be having some form of issue with it. I don't know. Quite some sad music there. Dodgems is closed. Don't know what's going on with Dodgems. Don't know what's going on with Dodgems. It's just nothing. No cars. Bit of a empty space. Another empty space. Revolution. Everything's just needs some attention, and it's just like getting me sad now. There's a podcast with the Mac family who own Europa Park, with Amanda, the family who own Blackpool Pleasure Beach, and she says in the podcast that she's looking into planning permission or something like that for hospitality, a new hotel. But they have to plant so many trees, like 25-30 trees or whatever it was. So I don't know whether a hotel is the best choice when you've got the likes of River Caves, Ice Blast. You got Ice Blast, and you've got they've got rid of Grand Prix. Wild Mouse is still, nothing's been done with that. I mean, they said there was a new attraction coming. They got rid of that, and now that's just the hub. So nothing's even come from that. It's like years and years of saying we'll do this and we'll do that, and nothing's come of it. And if you go on the train as well, as you go around where the dinosaurs are, it just looks a sorry state. I'm sure we'll go on the train at some point today, and I'll show you. But the whole area is in a bit of a sorry state, and it's getting quite sad because I've been coming to Blackpool since I was like really, really, really little. And I used to love coming, walking, have a walk around. My mum would let me go on a couple of rides. And now it's getting a sorry state in some places. Like, you've got staggered opening. I understand that's probably for staff reasons and what have you. But it's just staggered opening. Like, I just don't know what to... Yeah, it's just not in a good state at the minute. And you've got like a big one. I'm sure we're going the big one at some point today. But last time we went on that was completely rough. So, and it's been, part of it's been retracked. So, I don't know. We're going to enjoy our day while it's nice and sunny. So we've purchased Enso. So we've got to wait. I think it was 25 minutes.
Yep.
Now it's 18. So it does, I don't know if you can see that. It does count you down. We've got 17 minutes to wait, so we'll go and see what we can do in that 17 minutes. We've got river caves. I like the queue area. I really hope to solve the problem of river caves. It's such a nice chill out ride. And there's a short of indoor rides at the minute, I think. You've got River Caves, you've got Grand Prix in the open, but it's a nice chill ride. You've got Wallace and Gromit, that's a good ride, and Ghost Train. I think that's what they say is what's making it difficult for River Caves, is because they're all like Wallace and Gromit and River Caves and the Ghost Train, they're all intertwined with each other, and they go around each other and up and down each other. So maybe that's the issue, I don't know, or there's a part that needs making. That was one of the rumours that was going around. But I hope to solve whatever the problem is, because this is one of the oldest rides in the park, as well as the flying machine. So I hope they fix whatever needs fixing, and quite clearly.
Gone but not forgotten. Yeah, they've started taking out the electricity cable for the cars. That's that goes in the middle. That's the only thing they've got rid of so far. I'll probably see it more when we go down to get on Enso. But Enso is where Big Dipper is. Big Dipper's there, come down the steps, and Enso's that way, and the speedy paths and everything. You're looking forward to Enso?
Yeah, subscribe to this channel.
He wants us to get to 200. Goes all the way that way. It goes round that way, comes back down here. So, and goes up the ramps and back into the station. So there's quite a lot of room, really. What would you like to have in its place? If the true to the word, because they weren't true to the word when they got rid of Wild Mouse, so I don't know.
I reckon they would build a new UK tallest.
Tallest what though?
Coaster.
Well, they've already got what was the world's tallest roller coaster.
Enso,
I think they'd want to go with somewhere else.
Look at that.
I think what would go really, really well in here, and probably you were saying no because you're like the pure thrill seeker that you are, is like a, not a kiddie coaster, but like a kid launch coaster.
Yeah.
They've got in Florida, that penguin trek at SeaWorld, something like that.
A roller coaster.
A Velocicoaster, well, that's more of your thrill ride, yeah. Isn't it? I would like to see like an intermediate kind of roller coaster, not like your Enso, Icon or anything like Big One, Avalanche, anything like that. They've got kids coasters, but they're old coasters and they're a little bit rough. I would like to see. Not a kids coaster, not like Octonauts at Alton Towers, nothing like that. A little bit, you know, step up from that.
more like your penguin trek at SeaWorld. So I've seen that looks really good. It's a new ride that's opened up at SeaWorld. I've seen Tim Tracker on it. That's
something or other.
Yeah, Tim Tracker's video at Penguin Trek. That looks really, really good, Penguin Trek. Is it something like that? Like maybe themed into Mr. Funshine, a Mr. Funshine themed thrill, like kids thrill ride, a thrill roller coaster. I think that would be really good. Yeah. Right, I think it might be time to get on Enzo. Enzo is not actually on till later. He's let us purchase it, even though it's not available. So it's a. But he did say it was valid and just come back when it's on. Said between 1 and 2 it should be on. It's having a little bit of maintenance done. So it's a bit of a bummer now. We've got to wait a very long time. We've just wasted half an hour waiting for that. So we'll see what we can get on. I don't know, what do you want to do? You want to do a roller coaster? Should we go and have a look at the big one? See whether it's actually open yet? It has gone really busy. It's like the queues are like all the way out of the entrances of the ride. So they've been got me right on my neck. Oh, no, you're alright. I think today's a good day for the speedy passes. It's gone quite busy. He doesn't want to wait for anything because all he wants to do is to go on Enzo, but it's still not available. And we've purchased it, so that's all we're doing is walking around, just waiting for it.
Jake, you're going to have a go now. So Jake, I hope you notice, but your shirt's upside down. What's that say? This is my roller coaster shirt.
Oh.
Is it meant to be like that? Is that the design? Cool. Okay. You start in the square, like this. But as soon as if it starts going out of the square, that doesn't matter because you can go out the square as well. Okay? Let me get my stopper to make sure that you how many you're doing. Okay. Jake! Your first attempt. Here we go. You can start in 3.
Wait.
Ready? You can start in 3, 2, 1, go.
2, 3.
You got 3. Do you want to have another go?
Get more than 3, we'll count it completely differently, okay?
Your time doesn't start. You can start in 3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh!
it's gone that way. 4. Hey, pass it here. And now we're just playing football.
One more go, okay?
So Jake got 4 at that one. So Jake, this is your last attempt and we'll let someone else have a go. So whoever you get now, this is your official one, okay? You got 3, you got 4. Let's see if we can push for 5. Ready, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you got 5.
Well done. Does anyone think they want to have a go? Test your luck, try your mic now. Jake got 5. We still need someone to try and see if they can beat 55. Jake, well done. Thank you so much for participating, mate. Come back later if you want to try some more games. We're here till 4 o'clock, okay? We have different activities going on throughout the day.
Jake's going ahead.
I made it.
Which way did he go? Because I'm stuck. Because you know the way. You know the way.
I'm on 1.4, I can go into my lap.
Hello.
Don't know. Got long legs.
I've got short legs, me. Look at me, I've got short legs.
Oh, got a long head.
I'm not got
stand back.
I've not got anything.
Ooh.
I'm nearly as tall as you.
I'm thin.
I'm nearly as tall as you now.
Turn it.
Ooh.
Whoa. Hey, it's nice in here. We just had dinner in Burger King. Got a kids meal. Come in here, chill out, let dinner settle. Just have a walk around. You know you're not supposed to make it beep. This afternoon, gone very, very, very busy. We're gonna go over to Icon and see whether Enzo's on yet. It is nearly 2:10 and Enzo's still not on, and we've purchased Enzo. So if it's not on by 3:00, I think I'll go to guest services and see whether I can get a refund. Right, so we've just watched Icon for a little bit from the bridge. And Enzo is on the track, so yay. So it might have to do a couple of cycles before they let anybody on fine. It. Oh, there's people at Big One. People at Big One. Big One's finally open, and
yeah.
it's 2:20, and we were like, once we go on Enzo, I'm done for the day.
Because
you can't get on anything. Well, you can, but you're just standing around waiting, and because we can come again. It's I always get that step. Yeah, I'll see what's going on. Just waited for Enzo and it's not playing ball. So they're swapping the trains back over. Enzo is the issue.
Is it
so he said if you purchase Enzo, you've got to go to customer services and let them know, and they'll sort like a refund or something out. So sorry lads, we're not getting on that today. So we'll go and sort it out, guest services now. Right, go on then. Right, so we've just got part of a refund. They have to, they bought it through the app. They've got to process it through a manager or something. But the woman's kindly, because they said I've been waiting since 11 o'clock this morning to go on it and waiting for Enzo. She's given me a speedy one shot so we can go on Icon like straight away. So we're going to head towards Icon and we're going to go on it now. Well, hopefully in a couple of minutes. The day is saved by the lovely lady in the customer services.
I don't know.
The staff here are lovely, aren't they?
I don't know her name, but she's great.
Yeah, she was great. She saved the day with her one-shot speedy pass. So then they're just testing again. So we'll just go in the speedy queue and see how long it takes.
Did we get easy speed?
So I've just been on Icon. Thanks to the lady at customer services, we more or less got straight on. Queued up for front row. I find at the back it makes me feel really queasy at the back, especially on the just after the second launch where it weaves. It makes me a bit sick, but being on the front I'm all right on it. So you like Icon, don't you?
Love it.
Yeah, just a shame we couldn't get on Enzo. Maybe next time we'll get on Enzo, but we'll get a refund. So try again next time. But thank you for the lady in the customer services for giving us that one shot speedy pass so we could get on. So we've just been on Wallace and Gromit. I love that ride. I think Wallace and Gromit has got to be like the best dark ride ever. I love it. It's brilliant. Now it's going to be our last ride of the day. We're going to go on Valhalla, and I'm sure the height requirements changed. It's now a 1:30. They worked that before. As you can see, we're a bit of a drown rat. Yeah, I've just been on Valhalla, waited about half an hour for it, and I was starting to fall out of love with Valhalla, because every time we've been on it, it's like something's not been working, and this time everything was working. The hammers was working, the fire was on, and that was a brilliant ride this time. So I fell back in love with Valhalla. The only thing that was going for it like a few months ago was the fact that you just get absolutely soaking wet through, and we still do, yeah, but now everything's working. It's feel a little bit better about it. So back at the car, we've only parked like across the road. That's not bad. It's £6 for 3 hours, or £12 for 12 hours, I think. Yeah, it's £6 for 3 hours, or £12 for 12 hours. So it's not so bad. We've paid for 12 hours, so it's not so bad. So we've had a really good day. It's been really busy. I think it's that was a day for Speedy Pass. We got on a few things.
We got on Revolution, the train.
We managed to get on Icon. We went on Valhalla and got really wet. I'm gonna go and change my shoes now for the drive home. Yeah, it's been really fun. Been a long day, but this is probably a quick vlog, because we just spent a lot of time walking around, didn't we? Waiting for Enzo to open, and never did. Oh, another thing, we're going to Efteling in 2 weeks. We're going staying around the area, but we're going for 10 days. So we might go to Efteling for a few days. So I'll either be another vlog from Blackpool next week, maybe, I'm unsure. With how busy it's been, don't really particularly want to waste any money before going on holiday. And then it'll be, when we get back off holiday, it'll be Efteling vlogs. Yeah, so looking forward to Efteling in 2 weeks, can't wait. So watch out for them vlogs, and please like and subscribe to this channel, and we'll see you in the next one.
Bye
bye. Toodaloo.